mercy. How are you doing, Mount Sterling, Ohio? Good to see y'all tonight. Lord, you ready to party with us tonight, ain't you? All right. Y'all are looking mighty good, and I want to welcome you to our show. We've been looking forward to this for a long time since we spoke with Mr. Kenny there several months ago, and we want to thank y'all for giving us the invite to get to come up here in the good state of Ohio and pick you some good old bluegrass music. We're so glad to be here, and we'll introduce the gang as we go along, and we'll just have a bunch of fun. If anybody wants to get up and dance or hoop and holler, you know, that's just fine with us. We'd love to hear you do every bit of that. And we'll just have us a great big old time tonight and introduce the gang as we go along. But right now, let's just get another good one. Fellas there. Let's get a good instrumental one time. And I don't think we've done anything fast enough yet, so let's get a good one right here and see if we can get her rolling along there. If my arm don't fall off on one called Daybreak and Dixie. Whoa. I'd like to start off by telling you who that fine banjo player right there is, and he's been with us for the last several months, and we're so proud of him and so glad to have him traveling with us. And when it comes to picking that five-string banjo, I don't believe I have to say a whole lot, because I'm sure y'all will agree with me that he does a great job right there, as you can hear. He comes to you. Yeah, go ahead and give him a hand there. He comes to you from the very, very bluegrass state of New York. Oh, goodness. Not really near the city, but he lives up there in good old upstate New York, and we're so glad to have him with us. And he's been staying down in East Tennessee with us a bunch, and we're just mighty, mighty proud of him. We'll probably get him to do some singing for you here after a while as well.
Yeah.
But he does a great job. Y'all get together and make him welcome the man himself, Mr. Brandon Mazur, over here on the five string. We'll introduce the other guys here in just a few minutes, but I'm going to have to give this arm a rest and slow things down just a little bit. I believe we had a request for a good slow number or two there a little while ago, so we're going to sing you a song about a mighty lonesome fella called the Weary Hobo. And I believe he was a pretty nice hobo from what I heard. Mr. Pee Wee Lambert wrote this song, and I believe his daughter Kathy lives not too far from here. She came to a show a year or two ago, and Mr. Pee Wee Lambert wrote this when he was with the Stanley Brothers, I believe, in the mid to late 1940s. So we're going to try to do it for you. Hope y'all enjoy it. Tells a good little story, and it's one called The Weary Hobo.
Thank you.
I'm just a weary hobo without a friend or a home. No mother's had to guide me. I'm out in this cold world alone. I once loved a fair young maiden. For years, she captured my heart. Then one day, the angels called her. Now it seems we're so far apart. Enjoy that. That's a mighty lonesome old song right there called The Weary Hobo. That's a song we've got recorded on one of our albums over there. And right now I'd like to introduce this fellow right here on the mandolin to you. And he hadn't been with us long, but I tell you what, when he said he wanted to join the Alex Leach Band, that I was just overjoyed and just so honored to have him with us. He is one of the finest. I love his mandolin playing. It reminds you a lot of the great style of Frank Wakefield and some Bill Monroe mixed in there and a whole lot of this fella right here. He does a great job. From California originally, but he just got him a house down in Elizabethton, Tennessee, moving to East Tennessee, and we're mighty glad to have him out here on this side of the country, that's for sure. And I believe he's got a song worked up for you right now, and we've never done this before. So I'm just going to follow along with him just the best way I possibly can. And he worked it up especially for all you fine folks in Ohio tonight. And this song is simply titled Ohio. And we want you to get together and make him feel really, really good now. The one, the very only, Mr. Josh Gooding on the mandolin.
Thank you. Thank you. I want to say this is my first time being in this part of the country. I've always, always wanted to come to Ohio. When I tell people that, they often scoff at me, but I've really enjoyed the state so far, and I hope all you Ohioans are proud of where you're from and proud of where you live, and I'd like to do you a song by one of your native sons, Tom Ewing, and it's called Ohio.
I've traveled around from state to state to other lands I've been, but there's no place in this whole world like the Buckeye State, my friend. Where peaceful farmland stretches out as far as the eye can see, from the hills in the south to the lake north is home, sweet home to me. Ohio, I'm headed home to you. The road to Columbus will carry me through. The sweetest country in the land, that's where I long to go. Sunny Tennessee, but put me in Ohio, boys, that's where I long to be. Ohio, I'm headed home to you. The road to Columbus will carry me through. The sweetest country in the land, that's where I long to go.
I learned that song just for y'all.
That's Mr. Josh Gooding right there. We're so glad to have him with us. He'll be doing plenty more singing for you as the night rolls on right here. And right back here on the good old cat house, doghouse bass, doing you a mighty good job. And we want to thank all the fine folks here. I don't know which one you wound up going with there, but you got a good bass here for tonight, don't you?
Yeah.
All right. It's a sounding good back there. And this fellow, when I first met him, it was by Facebook, actually, and I could have sworn that he came from out there in good old California as well. Hey, at first, I think he said something about being from San Francisco. He fits the part pretty good, don't y'all think? He fooled me, though. He's from East Tennessee, just right down the road from where I'm from. He's from Oak Ridge, and he played bluegrass music for a good while in the Pellissippi College Band. And he also plays all sorts of music and does a great job writing songs and just every bit of it. We're mighty proud to have him with us, too. Dearest friend in the world right here, give him a great big hand, Mr. J.T. Coleman. All right. How you feeling tonight, J.T.?
Feeling pretty good.
All right. You sounding good back there?